Hello, and welcome to today's video presentation on accessing a Windows instance in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. In this video, we will show how to securely connect to your Windows instances using an SSH tunnel and Microsoft Remote Desktop. So let's get started. The first thing you need for this tutorial is a Windows instance. In the Cloud Console, use the hamburger menu in the upper left corner, navigate to Compute, and then Instances. Use the Create Instance button if you do not have an instance created. For this tutorial, I already created an instance based on Windows Server 2019. Select the Windows instance from the list. On the Instance Details page, you require the username, initial password, and the IP address to access the instance. Now connect to the instance. Microsoft Remote Desktop uses a default listening port of 3389 for the Remote Desktop Protocol, RDP. Which is how the instance is accessed. As this specific Windows instance is behind a secure Bastion or Jump Host server, create an SSH local port forwarding tunnel first. This demo is running on macOS, so the steps might be different if running on Windows or using other clients or operating systems. In a terminal, type SSH space dash capital L space 33389 colon your Windows instance IP colon 3389 space the username of your bastion at the bastion server name space dash f space sleep 360. The syntax typed in the terminal is shortened compared to the example stated. The username at bastion server is pre-configured in the local SSH config file. Once establishing the tunnel, open the Microsoft Remote Desktop program. Create a new connection by clicking on the plus symbol and then add PC. In the PC name field, type localhost colon 33389, which is the address and port of the established SSH tunnel. In the friendly name field, type a name for this connection. For example, use the name of the Windows instance. Click the display menu and change the resolution and uncheck start session in full screen. These last two choices are not required, but a personal preference. Click the add button at the bottom to create the connection. Now, double-click your newly created connection and establish a session with the Windows instance. When prompted for username and password, enter the username of OPC and the initial password copied from the Instance Details page. The Windows login screen will appear. Upon initial connection, the Windows instance displays a message indicating the user's password must be changed before signing in. Click OK. Enter the initial password in the password field and then the new password. Enter the new password again to confirm. Click the OK button. The Windows instance now displays the Windows desktop, and this completes the tutorial. I hope you found this information helpful, and thank you for watching this video. To find additional resources on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, please check out Oracle Cloud Infrastructure at cloud.oracle.com, Oracle Linux on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure at oracle.com/go-to/linux-cloud-learning, and additional training on OS management at oracle.com/go-to/osmgmt-cloud-learning.